this summer. You see him warming up here before the game, but there really is no update. The latest, Pelicans VP of Basketball Operations, David Griffin, did say